I come in to the process with lots of images and ideas, but almost immediately that goes out the window because I like to work incredibly responsively with the dancers that are in the room. And most of these dancers I haven't worked with before, they're new to me, and there's something so exciting about that because you don't know what's going to happen in response to tasks or provocations.